Yo, hello and welcome back. This is Frost here. We're gonna go find the janitor. We gotta find the janitor. I think he was in. Was he in maintenance? Yeah. Janitor's office. So we got a ventilation. Welcome. Got this. We got this. His attacks can occur even in previously visited locations. Okay, well, fair enough. Take us a mint here. And get moving. It was this direction, right? Yeah. Oh, this is open now. I was certain. I was certain.
No, Artie. Where is...
Now this boy left, said the son of Anniki Tähti. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday. Guess I'm about to find out.
Punch, bitch. There it is. We're in the security center now. Ooh, we gotta claim the control point. Claim it. There's some radio. Furnace complaint. The furnace, why aren't we allowed to burn outdated paperwork in it? It seems like a waste of perfectly good fire. I'm just trying to save a few bucks and a lot of sweat. Usually people in suits appreciate that, right? Where's the furnace even heating and who's in charge of it anyway? Always. It's always lit, but I never see anyone tending to it, and the noise it makes. Isn't it a little, I don't know, off? I mean, I can't be the only one who hears it. That weird wheezing or whatever it is. Someone should look at that thing's replacement. Oh my god. Very got tough all of a sudden. Boo. Increase base weapon damage. Okay. Like that. Energy gain from headshots. Damage. Shit, I want to put that over here. Fuck the reload efficiency. Give me the damage. Get the fuck out of my way, bro. Also, never put anything down here. The seize accelerator would be nice. The health boost would be nice. Launch energy cost. This is a little lame, but whatever. Let's go through here and do this stuff. Done a really good job of. So this is back where this is that one area. Oh shit. Thanks. Thanks, boss. Oh, there's stuff in the middle there, but it's okay. I mean, I guess I can go over there, right? Damage boost. What kind of damage boost is that? It's a 4? Fuck yeah. Not what I was trying for. Okay. Oceanside Motel.
Ajoittain noin 10 metriä sekunnissa. Illalla tuuli heiluu. Utuista.
Nothing. Hurts me.
Ajoittain noin 14 metriä sekunnissa. Myöhemmin iltapäivällä. Josta alkaen tuuli. Selkämeren etelalta 6-10 metriä sekunnissa. yöllä tuuli väliaikaisesti tyhjä. Hyvä näkö. Selkämeren pohjoisosa, merenkurkku ja perämeri suunnaltaan vaihtelevaan suuntaan. 6 metriä sekunnissa. Hyvä näkö.
Get all of them on the same station, I guess? Oh, it's gone. That was easy. That was an easy puzzle. It's nothing like the punch card puzzle. I got the key, but what door does the key open? I can't pull that anymore. Oh shit. The janitor's closet. Makes sense. Follow Ati's visions. Sick. Board countermeasures. Collect my reward. Nice. And jukebox system. I guess kill some of his guards. I don't want incursions, I just want regular ones. I guess if there's a maintenance one, I'll get it. Oh, there we go. Or maintenance. I feel like this is research. Or no, maintenance was maintenance. I don't know. I don't know where we were. Oh no, we're back here now. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Yeah, I got it. Okay. Oof. That was close. That was close. I believe this is where he wants me to go. Mm-hmm. the restricted area. Albany Supplement. Upon arrival, the squad broke into the warehouse and discovered boxes of undelivered merchandise abandoned by the previous owners of the warehouse. As they investigated the noise, Blank, along with the south side of the building, caused it to collapse inward. Wooden crates and accelerated physical Blank from Blank rendered Field Agent Blank and two of the trainees unconscious. The others escaped the warehouse before it collapsed entirely. In the rubble, they found AI-63 at the origin of the Blank, attracting and repelling debris. They stood guard around the item until the moon set, at which point the altered effect ceased. They returned the item to the Bureau without further incident. No fatalities occurred. The collapse of the warehouse was not witnessed by civilians, and thus no reinforming of the communications department was required. Say where's the guys I gotta kill while I'm living? Yo, Scarlet Nexus. Alright, you go fight for me. I gotta get that time down, that seize time down. Jump right into that one. That guy's straight out of Doom. All my man's visions, I guess. that's a this is a boring little section. I'm sure I probably could have fed that up a little bit.
There's something up ahead. Do you see it?
Plastic tree supplement. Not important.
Hey, bird. Porofini. Holidays.
Cutscene me.
Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your song?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Did that really just happen? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze.
Well, we finished mission 8.
The janitor always has the keys.
Can launch basic enemies. I think the C's. Oh, levitate duration. Let's take that and then let's take the launch enemies. And then I want to go back to research. The ashtray maze, which is where I need to go next. Boom, we're done. We're doing it. We're doing it, guys. We're doing it. Well, mission 9. This is a different pathway than I had before. Also, this is a banger of a hit. In the elevator now. This section is fucking bizarre.
Oh.
Oh, I can pick up their bodies. I thought they had to be alive. Fuck yeah, we threw his own grenade back at him. Take that shit, bitch. Okay. Is he gonna be here waiting for me? Well, it's a red room, though. More his guards. Oh, come on. I barely even know where I'm at. You're just like throwing things at me. At least it doesn't take. You put me all the way back at the beginning, though, of the ashtray maze? Because that would suck. I mean, I'm pretty sure that's what it's going to do. But that would suck. Oh, he was staring at it the whole time. Bitch, take that. Whew, okay. I think I want this version of the gun when I get that big room. We did it. We're at the fire break, finally. Whew. That was awesome, but... Dimensional research? Janitor complained. Has anyone else seen the janitor mopping around here? Isn't this a restricted access area? Who gave him permission to come in here? And how the fuck did he get through the maze? I mean, he's the janitor.
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
Of course we have. Board countermeasures, collect reward, energy renewal. Pierce sucks. That was a researching kit. I'll take that, I guess. I don't really need the thing. I don't really need jukebox tokens. I don't think I'm going that way.
There was a doorway here, to where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side?
I'm very curious to see what the speedrun load this looks like.
The projector's not here. Moved again. What did the hell do with it? I've got to find out.
Was that not what I wanted to do? I thought that's what I wanted to do. I guess not me.
The text line. Color slide film. This side towards screen. And the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. But communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss.
Okay, so I guess this way? Bunch of this shit again. Great. Good work.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We've built a container for it.
Was that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
Uh-oh. Hedron containment. Hedron and the Hedron residents are arguably the greatest assets the Bureau has ever possessed. The security of Hedron is unspeakably vital, which is why we have blank from the majority of Bureau employees. It's important details the containment procedures required for the Hedron containment chamber, including details on the blank being pumped into the containment cell, the mechanical upkeep of the resonance siphons, and the arrangement of the acoustic pillars to dampen and amplify the sonic range of the chamber. For example, for more information, go to blah blah blah. Okay, so do I go? Can I just? Where's my map at? So I need to get in there, but I think it's below us.
The end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron resonance fully. It is.
Aw, darling.
I see you. I've been shown so much. Slide Stick 36 was where Hedron stopped.
Hedron. Okay, so I think down here maybe. It's all this sand. Oh, I did this. Well, it's good to know where you came from. Everything I say.
Through here? You are coming through so strong. Darling, use this HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on.
Oh, we're letting out the bad guy. The bad guy's been the friend the whole time. Up. I was trying to message someone. It was a mistake. All attacking. Can I get it in real quick? I think I can get it before they attack me. Health, baby. Recycle skipped.
Get the fuck away.
Oh, there goes. There we go. Fuck yeah, we just got that shit. Come on. Is it only one or is it two? There we go. Fuck me. Sniper me. Ah, I want to grab that guy. It's fine. Fuck me. Dude, that's such a long way back, too. That's a tough fight. Spin grouping efficiency, 19. Do I have anything better for that? No, doesn't look like it. Oh, I have reload speed on this twice? Yes, damage. No wonder this gun fucking sucks. Oh, nice. I actually really like that. I commend that it holds your spot for you. Because that is a very long. Can I fucking get a fuck? God damn it. Jesus Christ. Holy shit. You guys chasing me? Yeah, fucking chase you. I dare you. That's the problem though, is if you fall, you're kind of fucked. No. Aw, come on, man. It's so annoying. Like, I get, like, it's my fault, but it's so annoying to fall down over and over again. Yeah. There we go. Whew. That's tough. Alright, let's do this. Reach Polaris. Well, I think I'm supposed to like, go up here. There we go. Oh, she's letting her out.
Poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Polaris, are you there?
That's the end of the game? That's not, I mean. Okay. Just trick me. Okay. Complete mission 9. I mean, I heard there was 10 missions, but...
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau is the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming when she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is?
Talk on my head? I mean, I think I do think it's the director. Tidy up the coffee cups.
Sorry I'm late.
I've got nothing more for you.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Deliver mail? God, that's a lot of fucking mail.
That'll be all.
Anything for the Bureau.
There's no way this is all a dream, right? It's Polaris telling me. This is what happens if I help the Bureau. I'm just a pawn
No problem.
A nobody.
Don't let it go to your head. Glad to be of assistance.
I delivered the mail. Where's the coffee cups? Mail.
Better her than me.
Director.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
I'm not lost, motherfucker.
Great. I was just waiting for my mail. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
What is happening?
What is happening?
I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me.
Oh, Dylan, kill me. Coffee cups. What is this?
Painful as it is, it's a relief to admit it. The weight has been lifted. It's gone on too long. The director is crazy. Insane. French has grown more and more out of hand. He's dangerous. Time is money. Doesn't she know how dangerous the old director is? He's unstable.
Shut up. Talk to the director. Let's go talk to the what's it called guy? Is the guy we want to talk to, the janitor?
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I should keep trying.
I need to keep moving.
Well, it's in cutscene this time.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy.
Damn. The hiss got Trench.
The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. I'm not doing this anymore.
One more time? She said keep trying. I got some more glasses.
I need my gun.
You are a worm through time. The thunder saw scorch you.
I know what I must do.
Yellow, red,
start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's.
I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Darling's office? That's it. It says there's something here. Right? Where am I at? It goes to the hotline chamber. Did I just fuck that up earlier and not go to the right thing? Do I have my gun?
This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something I can feel, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
Okay.
Grow brighter around one time.
Jesse Polaris.
They evolve. Hedren is dead, but you're alive. Here, in me. Maybe Hedren put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there. And she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to his. Just like that. With Hedren dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
Turn off the slide projector.
My sister had this dream. A bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I know I had to end her dream. Wake her up. Take it really down.
Oh, okay. Okay. So you can't go that way? Or you can't touch the bottom, I guess? So we go slower. We'll go slower.
My sister had this dream. Bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
Could have cut off my eyelids. That seems odd.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Oh shit. Level 30? Yeah, these guys don't seem that strong. Weak ass 30. Either that or I'm just like super powerful now. Undefined reading. I mean, so this part seems fairly easy, except for the dudes that shoot the rockets.
Dylan?
Kill some hiss distorted. Was there something else over here? That was. Take this guy as our teammate. Nice. Good work, everyone.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
No final boss. Interesting. It's a fairly good game. I know that people are like, oh, it's a great game, it's amazing. I wouldn't go that far. There are a lot of things about it that were good. There's a lot of things about it that, like, I didn't like. It just kind of got, like, it threw all the areas at you. Like, felt like it was a lot. I said this, I think, on the other, the last video that I did. It just felt like there was a lot that it was unnecessary. And, like, I'm gonna bash it a little bit here for being, like, the story being a little too short. Because we did it in, like, 8 hours, 9 hours. for a game like this to beat it in 9 hours is kind of like, you know, I would have liked there to be more stuff, like more things that the story forced you to do. I would have liked to explore the mold aspect a little bit more. I'm sure maybe there's like a side question that explains all that. But I'd like to be kind of forced to do that to get more of a storyline out of it. But yeah, it's weird because there's like a lot of things that feel unnecessary. But I think the unnecessary parts are the parts that aren't explained are the ones that are like, oh, well, you have to go do the side quest instead to explain it. It's like, you know, how did the FBC start? You know, they kind of go with, they give you a decent, like, explanation of, like, what happened here with the slide projector and everything, but they didn't give you, like, too much background on that, and that part really disappoints me. Hopefully in the next game they give you some more information on that. Yeah, just, like, overall in general, like, the mole people, just seemed like they were out of place. I didn't realize that it was related to Alan Wake, so it would have been nice to see like more overlap there if that's what direction they're going, or the direction they have. That would have been nice to see a little bit more of that, like build that in. The map, I didn't like the map, just in general. The way you view the map of the game was actually pretty good. I like the map about like everything. The areas kind of seem like they blend together because you're in one facility, right? And maintenance, research, all that shit seems really like, you know, you're in one building. But I feel like there's other things they could have done. Like when they warped you to the mine, like that was a different area and that was really nice and exciting, but you didn't really do a whole lot there. We spent 5-10 minutes there maybe? So that would have been nice to see more of that. Or more areas that kind of like did that kind of thing, like go into these other dimensions, go into these other areas. And seeing the stuff instead of just staying in the building the whole time. I think the ashtray maze was probably my favorite part of the game. Oh my god, I scratched myself bleeding. But the ashtray maze was probably my favorite part of the game. I'll give it like a 6, 6.5 out of 10. Just overall. It was a good game. It's not bad by any sense. It's just, it really didn't, like, grip me. It kind of gripped me a little bit. The story gripped me. It's not something I would play again. I probably won't finish the DLC. Just kind of like, so I'm over with it. I'm done. I'm moving on. And that's kind of where we're at, so. But, I mean, it was good overall. I liked it a lot. And I felt like we had fun playing it. Disappointed there was no final boss. Just two, like, enemy rushes. Disappointed overall, just, like, in the lack of bosses. There were, like, two or three that were, like, stronger enemies. But, you know, they didn't really have, like, a boss. Any really real bosses. The first one is just a stronger version of the flying enemies. The wheelchair enemy, basically. And then you have the guy that rushed at you, and then the one at the end with the TV where he would shoot the bombs at you the whole time. Excuse me. And the two that I died on, outside the first boss, where I wasn't ripping like what I needed to do in the game. The other ones, you know, you die once, and then that's it. You're gonna be ready. I don't even think I died once to the TV boss. So. It's a good game. It's really not for me. I can see why people like it. I can see... I can also see why people don't like it. You know? The side missions. Like, side missions, maybe when you go to the Foundation, like, it's cooler or whatever. Or the DLCs are cooler, but... just the way that they built the game, like, seeing the building, I don't really need to go explore much more. I know the DLC gives some background on the Foundation itself, and some of the stuff about the house, so maybe I'll look up some information on those. Oh, excuse me. It's late. So. Yeah. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. I had a really good time with you joining me on this journey. Hope you had a fun time too. There's not much else to say. Game was good. I liked some of the puzzles. The puzzles really good. Nice Resident Evil style puzzles in some of those rooms. The what's it called? I wish the Ashtray Maze was more of a puzzle and not just like a shoot 'em up type of thing. But you know, it is what it is. But other than that, excuse me. The punch card puzzle was really good. I think that was like the only one that I really had too much trouble with. But I really like that puzzle just overall in general a lot. So credits are going to be over here pretty soon. I want to try to talk during the whole credits, you know. I don't want to just sit here like turn the webcam off and go on mute so you watch the other credits. Because like these people are doing, like Ari Arnbjornsson, that guy deserves to be seen in the credits. So now you have post-game content. Oh, you got director's. Director's clothes. Oh, okay, so this does open down here.
Shawshank Redemption. That's the name of the movie I was thinking of earlier. Not important, but that was it.
Yeah. So, but yeah, thanks for watching. I appreciate it, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.